The corrupted ones just won't let you sleep. They'll crawl on your walls and they'll spread their disease. Every one of them's looking for
sleep.